Identifying errors. When error occurs, there is a continuous beep and the main display and unit price or PPU display is blinking. Error has a corresponding error codes, which can be seen at the unit price display or PPU display. Like for example, error 11, which means communication timeout. The pump is in automation mode, but the communication is not established. The remedy for that error is check the communication cable, check the automation system if operative, check whether the receive and transmit connections are interchanged. If dispensing is important, set the pump in offline mode. Identifying errors.